They all track data attached to player income and cross reference to what job they were assigned into. Brother, I'll tell you right now. You want to know some stats? Hold up. What would you guys, your best guess, who do you think is the number one net worth on the server right now? Guy at 500 stars? Nope. Mr. K. Now, I would say that Mr. K, I think, is probably the least grinder on the server. If you were compared to some, how much somebody grinds,
sell,
he's probably the least.
Different locations or...
Pays money to a bunch of investors that he can spend. It doesn't matter. He's still RPing, getting what he wants, dude. Like, just because Mr. K is smart enough to RP out investors and get people to believe in his idea and invest money, like, doesn't mean he's making less than the guy who decides instead I'm going to work grind 14 hours a day. Just, oh my God. It's crazy I have to explain this to people.